Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 32 of my Sims 4 Parenthood series. Today I decided is Jared's birthday. Now, Jared is the nephew of Judah and my Sim self, Libba. So I made sure that my Sim self is a care dependent of Jared so that he could get credit when he ages up for his positive traits, his additional positive traits. He's going to have an official birthday party. We're going to have his brother be the one to set it up. Plan social events. I don't think I ever did an actual official birthday in The Sims. So I'm looking for a birthday party, and I'm sure I missed it. Dance party. The dance party to me is the easiest to do. But I'm not looking to see, I'm not looking to get a high score, I'm just looking to get this done. Birthday sim. Birthday sim is Jared Diamond. Guess. Sure that we invite Michelle. I'm just going to have Judah make the cake himself. It won't take him that long. He has a very high cooking skill. Both regular cooking and gourmet cooking. Sorry guys, bear with me. The Diamond Residence. There we go. I'm glad to see that everyone is in their party wear because I forgot what their party wear looked like. Okay, so darling Judah, you are going into this kitchen. One of my favorite favorite kittens. And you're going to make a cake. We're going to make a chocolate cake. Sam is going to set the table while everyone waits for this cake to be done. And we're going to go with a party setting and blue. This will help his manners. Okay, Duna, did you finish this cake? Yes, you did. So you know what I'm going to do? I am dragging the cake outside since the table is set. Sorry for the scrolling, guys. It's an excellent cake. And Judah is going to add birthday candles. He would be the one to add the candles because I don't like to be that close to fire. It's a fear of mine. I've had to light candles, but that doesn't mean that I feel particularly safe when I do it. Okay, and Jared, you're going to come over here. Oh. You had a nice drink, but I think that was from before. And I'm going to move you. Get a good view of everything.
Okay.
My sim self. The kids. I should have put everyone in a group. But you know, sometimes when you put people in a group, you don't have the option to add candles to a cake. That's what I noticed the last time I tried to. Okay, so everyone seems to be outside. Who I can control? I don't know where Michelle went, but I'm sure she'll be here. Okay. Come on, birthday boy.
Oh, tell him Jim Whipsy.
Okay, he is self-assured. He is outgoing. He is gregarious. He is responsible. He has good manners. And good emotional control. So I'd like to have him have a negative trait to balance everything out. Unfortunately, there aren't a lot of negative great. He has good manners. I don't want to make him a slob. I don't want to make him insane. I have to do that. I never had an insane sim. You know what? I'm going to make him hot-headed. Because I can still make him hot-headed. And even though he has emotional control, I'd like to say that he had to work on that a lot. And some people that I know that have a quick temper, I should say, they get really angry, but it blows over very quickly. So we'll say that's him. I would imagine that if he was aggressive, it wouldn't blow over as quickly. So he is hot-headed, self-assured, and outgoing. Also, gregarious. I don't want them to have a dance because then I would have to break copyright or be very careful with the camera when playing the music, and I don't want to do that. And I don't care if I get a 4 grade on this party as long as the main objective was done. And Jared is going to play chess with his brother, who needs the logic skill to get to the next promotion. He needs a level 8, he's at a level 7.
Nibihana, huh? Suck a little one fish. And lie.
Surf a little daddy. That's a banana.
Oofa.
I'll be right back, guys. It is still Jared's birthday night, but he has moved to the city. And he has moved into Michelle's apartment. Because you see, Michelle has been alone for years. No one is raising her. She doesn't have anybody looking after her, and Jared wants to change that, so he offered to move in with her as her roommate, and she took him up on that because she's been alone all these years, and she gets very lonely. And being the responsible sim that he is, Jared also got a new job right away. He is a head dishwasher. I thought that was very appropriate, considering that he's just starting out and his brother has a high cooking skill. And he has some cooking skill already. So right now he is at this spice festival with Michelle, who's all dressed up. And he's going to order curry.
Chupa!
Yibs.
Chupa.
Quinard. Fleece Club. Binka. Chupa.
Adish. Kalka Jaruki. Spak. Ishinoy Lanzaya. Doba. Azbuk.
Refsig. Spindo Awapane. Abinoram Su.
Ranlo Rangoya.
And the money that he received from Michelle's house.
He's
not going to adopt her as a care dependent because she's going to be an adult soon. I didn't take it. It still has the same
grandpa.
Oh, Miva Save! Huh?
Gorsoy. Mimenu Riva. Gamarish Brihe. A cruise.
Is Michelle
Jodi Bibna.
No.
Jodi Bibna.
Ziklau. Premiera Fukunoi.
Avenue Smishy.
Shupswexo.
And he now knows how to make
it. Zirguni Swarspa.
Wimpy Nula.
Zappanquilu. Ooh, Nitva, Nitva, Nitva.
I'm ending this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. I appreciate you. Thank you for your support. And be happy.